The couple was soon blessed with a little girl. The witch arrived at their door and took the baby away. She decided to name her Rapunzel. Years passed, and Rapunzel turned 13. The witch locked her in a tower with no door.